Before we play our last piece, thank you for coming out tonight. It's been a busy last 5 days. I don't know how long it's been. 4 or 5 days for us in the band area. This is the third concert we've done today with the Wind Ensemble. We are currently on a recruitment / performance tour. We started this morning in Sonora and then went to McKinney. So we've been riding in a bus for quite a bit today. We go tomorrow to Central Wall and then to El Dorado. And then Friday we have an early morning when we go to Early. We go to Early and work our way back. But it's been a good couple days. Before that, last night, about 11:30, 11:45, the Ram Horns, our basketball band, rolled in from Allen after being in Allen for 4 days, 3 doubleheaders in 4 days. And where's you out? So we've been busy, but we're having fun. Thank you for coming. We hope you've enjoyed it. This last piece is by one of my favorite composers. We did a piece of his on our fall concert. This is Sam Hazo's Exultate.